Movie review: Rebel Ridge. Director: Jeremy Saulnier delivers a compelling and expertly crafted crime thriller with Rebel Ridge. Lead performance: Aaron Pierre shines in the role of Terry Richmond, balancing intense anger with a zen-like calm. Plot introduction: The film opens with a gripping scene, setting a tone of systemic injustice and personal stakes. Systemic corruption: Saulnier effectively portrays the corruption of law enforcement, emphasizing domestic villains over foreign enemies. Character development: Terry Richmond is portrayed as a brooding, morally driven character reminiscent of Western heroes and samurai. Supporting cast: Anna Sophia Robb, Don Johnson, Emery Cohen, David Denman, and James Cromwell add depth to the narrative. Climactic face-off: The face-off sequence is a standout moment, thrilling and intense, showcasing Saulnier's directorial skill. Tropes and cliches: The film occasionally falls into familiar action movie cliches, such as the inclusion of a supportive single mother and a climactic shootout. Saulnier's craft: Despite some conventional elements, Saulnier's integration of biblical themes and gritty realism keeps the film engaging. Overall impression: Rebel Ridge is a standout thriller with a stellar lead performance and a thought-provoking narrative, warranting a strong 4/5 rating.